that we said it would be, and that it was that memorable part of your child's elementary experience that I talked to you about the beginning of the year. It goes by super fast. I have a fifth grader going to sixth. Don't let me get emotional. It really goes by fast. I have to say this before we get started, because this would not be possible without the time, talent, dedication, commitment. Fill in any superlative you want with those two teachers in the back right there, Mrs. Waz and Ms. Poudre. Can we have a big round of applause?
Get the perfect shot right now, it'll be shared with you afterwards.
How about a round of applause for Ms. Shelby Ryan?
So Rumesa is getting the Team Player Award this year. She is always willing to be part of any type of group or game that we're playing, and she's just a wonderful part of our classroom community. Rumesa, what do you want to be when you grow up? A vet, wonderful. Melina is getting the Kind-Hearted Award. She is always so kind to her friends, and she is the go-to if somebody is upset or needs help or is playing by themselves. She is just so kind to everyone in the classroom and everyone in Ms. Watts' class. Melina, what would you like to be when you grow up? Cordelia, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A vet.
Alexander is getting my Math Whiz Award this year. Alexander has been making me challenge him in math since very early on, and he definitely loves anything that has to do with numbers. During dismissal, sometimes I get asked, like, what's 1,000 minus 672? And I often have to pull out the calculator, because I just don't have that mental math. Alexander, what do you want to be when you grow up? Getting my most inquisitive award. This have been asked so many questions that I had to look up the answers to. And it helps because then I get to explain to the students that even Mrs. Pudrey doesn't know everything. So Astrid, I love the questions that you've asked this year. You'll be great in first grade. What do you want to be when you grow up?
Part of the Army.
Patrick, what would you like to be when you grow up?
Pilot.
Okay, Jace is getting the Brave and Bold Award this year. Jace has been very brave at trying things that might be difficult, and he just has this great, bold personality. Jace, what would you like to be when you grow up?
In the Air Force.
Alexandra is getting our Great Listener Award this year. Alexandra knows exactly what's going on, what the direction is. Oftentimes, she is the friend that others go to when they're like, okay, forget the direction. So Alexandra has great listening skills, and she'll do wonderful in first grade. Alexandra, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A scientist.
Charles Krasnowski. This year. Charles is absolutely super helpful when it comes to helping me with jobs or helping others. He's just a great part of our classroom community and he'll do great in first grade. Charles, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Spider-Man.
getting our Future Scientist Award. And the reason why I chose this award is because he asks me often, when do we have science? Because unfortunately, it's not every single day. But if it was left up to Hudson, he loves science, loves creating things, exploring, and I couldn't be more proud of you. Hudson, what would you like to be when you grow up?
Part of the Air Force.
Jack is getting our Team Player Award. Jack plays well with everyone, all kindergartners, first graders, anyone. He loves just to work with friends, and he's so happy to be with everyone. Jack, what would you like to be when you grow up? A vet. Thank you. he's an amazing leader. He can lead the class. He can probably lead the whole school. He might take over your job. Awesome meeting everyone. You're a great friend, Dad. What would you like to be when you grow up, Owen?
I've got Air Force.
Elijah Foster. Most inquisitive. And the reason why I chose this award is because he wants to know about everything. He's always wanting to learn, always asking me lots of questions, but questions that are really interesting and again makes me think and the students think. So I appreciate all your questions, and you better come back in first grade and continue to ask them. Eli, what would you like to be when you grow up?
A police officer.
Brooke Lowe.
Teacher. word that I'm giving you is super stylish. Look at this outfit. Stella has amazing clothes. There are a lot of teachers in the school that will come by to see what Stella is wearing. Her style is so unique and so fabulous. I love your style. Stella, what would you like to be when you grow up?
Dancer.
Ready to hear what your award is? Math Whiz. Aiden is brilliant in math. Again, like Ms. Poudre said about her friend, he will often give me facts that I need to pull out my calculator to, or I just say, now why don't you tell me, and then I check the answers. He is very smart in math and absolutely loves it, and I'm so glad that you joined our classroom this spring. Aiden, what would you like to be when you grow up?
An engineer.
Wow, an engineer. Back out to the front, and then they'll come to you. Okay, so you're not going to come back to the classrooms. All right, again, let's go.